15 places to meet rich women? Move over, sugar daddies. Today, we're all about talking about another type of rich person, the rich women. Wealthy women are successful by their terms, usually smart, can afford looking their best 24/7, and of course, they have a ton of money. Whether you're a wealthy man who wants a woman on the same playing field or are poor and looking for a sugar mama, this article is for you. Today, we're going to reveal the 15 best places to meet wealthy women, and some are likely to surprise you. Number 1. Arts galleries. When was the last time you saw a bunch of poor people going into an upscale art gallery for fun? Probably never. That's because art galleries sell works of art for thousands of dollars, and the only people who are interested in dropping that much guap on a painting is a rich woman. Rich, single women like to visit art galleries for intellectual pursuits, as well as to buy expensive paintings. Number 2. Five-star hotels. Upscale hotels are probably one of your best bets to meet rich women. Whether they're vacationing, on business, or meeting a friend for lunch, there are many reasons rich women would hang out here. If you spend some time at an upscale hotel and play your cards right, you might be invited up to her room. Number 3. Upscale bar. Rich women need to unwind too. Some rich women are also working women, so after a long day of work, they head to their favorite upscale bar to relax with a drink. Bars are one of the easiest places to meet and approach women, so an upscale bar with rich women is no different. Number 4. Country club. If you're rich, it's a given that you're a member of a country club. Whether it's for the social scene, golf, pool, or tennis, you can meet rich women here while they do what makes them happy. Obviously, it would be hard to get into a country club if you can't afford it, but if you're in the financial place to do so, join one in your town. Number 5. Fashion shows. If you end up being lucky enough to get invited to some fashion event, you'll be sure to meet rich women. If there's one thing women love more than anything, it's fashion. And if you're rich on top of that, why wouldn't you indulge and go to all of the shows and events you can? Number 6. Baltimore, New York, or Boston. Random, but these three cities are said to have the largest population of single rich women. Who knew? If you're looking for a vacation, consider these three options as your next spot to meet rich women. Number 7. Online dating sites. Online dating is one of the best ways to meet your next significant other, so meeting rich women online is no different. There are even sites designated for the rich women in the world, like IE.com and richwomen.org. Who knew that connecting with single rich women was as easy as logging onto the internet? Number 8. High society parties. If you can get invited to a high society, lavish party or dinner, you're guaranteed to meet rich women at every turn. Rich women, especially ones that are significant in society and social scenes, are always looking for a good party to attend. Number 9. Nonprofit events. Yes, you heard it here first. Rich women go to charitable events. Obviously, the biggest charity donors are rich, so rich women are bound to attend the charity events they're passionate about. Number 10. Gyms. Rich women care a lot about staying hot and fit year-round, so you're bound to meet scores of them at your local gym, especially the upscale ones. And remember, what kind of rich women care about being in shape the most? Single ones. Number 11. Upscale shopping malls and stores. What do rich people like to do? Spend money! And what better place for rich women to blow money than at malls and stores? Go and wander around the nicest shops in your area, and you for sure will spot out dozens of rich women you can meet. Number 12. Professional conventions. Professional conventions and conferences are a hot spot for wealthy women who are smart and excelling in their career. If you're not personally invited, you can still get into those sorts of events by working at them or volunteering. Even better, most of these events will have some dinner or cocktail party after that you can socialize with them at. Number 13. Matchmaking service. Matchmaking services cost money and usually aren't cheap, which means single rich women are using them. It would be worth your while to take the plunge, drop some dough, and try a matchmaking service. Let the professionals work their magic. Number 14. Luxury spa. Rich people love spoiling themselves. And rich women love facials, massages, and all of the other luxuries spas provide. Go and treat yourself to a service, and you might just meet some rich single women while you're at it. And number 15, vacations. Who doesn't love to travel? Well, I can tell you who does. Rich women. Whether they're traveling for a bachelorette party, work, or just some time alone, vacation destinations are a hotbed for single rich women. And most single women are in the what happens here stays here mode while vacationing, which will work in your favor. We hope that our list of 15 best places to meet rich women helps you in your romantic endeavors. We have a feeling that it will. Who else wants to fuck local girls with no hard work? Visit instafuck.com.